Do you want to know how to withdraw from JumpTask to Binance and also see payment proof? Then this video is for you. My name is Michael and I have made a video about JumpTask before, and many people have asked me how to withdraw into their Binance wallet. And there is a way to do that. There are a few steps, but in this video I will show you exactly how to do this step by step so you can easily get it done yourself if you choose to withdraw this way. So I have now logged into JumpTask to show you how to withdraw to Binance. I just first want to make it clear that this is not a full tutorial about how to earn on JumpTask, because I have a full written tutorial about that on my website. I'll leave a link to that below. This is specifically because many people have asked me how to withdraw to Binance, and that is only what I will show in this video, and then I'll show the payment proof. If you want all the other details about how to use it to earn, you can check out that link below also there. But for now, then I have logged in here and you can see the current earnings I have in my account up here, these 50.9. This is JMPT, that is the jump token there, the crypto of JumpTask itself there, that you can have here or you can withdraw, and then you can do a few steps and get it into Binance. So let me just show you how to do that step by step. So to withdraw inside JumpTask, you need to click up where the earnings are. And here you should already be connected to a wallet. You can connect it, for example, to MetaMask or to Trust Wallet, and they will guide you through that right away when you sign up. So that is the wallet you will be withdrawing to, the one that you are connected to. I'm connected to MetaMask, so you cannot connect Binance directly and withdraw to a Binance wallet, at least not at the time of recording this video. So you need to go through one of these other ones, and I'll just show it with MetaMask. And you can see currently the current value of these JMPT here, it would be around $92. So now all I need to do to withdraw to my MetaMask wallet, first of all, is to click here. And then you get the option to withdraw on certain networks. And you can see you can do it to these three networks here. And you might get tempted, for example, to do it on Polygon because it has a cheaper fee, and I have done this with an amount here before, and I don't recommend doing that because you can't actually necessarily swap the JMPT on the Polygon network, at least not at the time of recording this video here. It just didn't have any liquidity to do that, it said that, but I have not had any problems with it on this the Binance chain here, and you can see this is also what they recommend, so that's also personally what I currently recommend anyway. So then I just choose this one here, and you can see there's a gas fee. Again, this is in JMPT, this is not in dollars, and you can see there will be a small fee. It's really not a lot, like one JMPT is not like even $2, I think, at the time of recording this video here. So you can see like 0.1, it's not a high fee. There will be fees whenever you like swap or withdraw crypto, and so that's kind of how it is. So now all I need to do is then to click the withdraw button here, and then it says here transfer in progress, and then you just need to usually wait just a few seconds and then the money will arrive into your MetaMask wallet. And then now I just open my MetaMask, and you can see it's like less than 15 seconds or something like that. Then this money actually did go in here. You can see it's a little bit less. There's a little bit of fees there and things like this. But then I have these 50 JMPT. So now I have them in my MetaMask wallet. And then the next step is to swap them, because the JMPT token is currently not available on Binance. So you can't withdraw it like that. You would need to swap it into a token that is available, or a coin that is available on Binance to withdraw it there. So we need to do that first. And to do that, you go to the top of MetaMask there and click to swap. And here you then choose the JMPT, and I just choose the maximum number there. And then you need to select a token to exchange it into. And this can basically be any token that's available, like any stable coin, any other coin there. You can exchange it into. In this case, I'll just do it into DAI here, because I actually don't have any like that inside my MetaMask there. So it's easy to see. You can see exactly what the gas fee, there will be a small gas fee for that also. So you need to have some BNB in your MetaMask wallet to be able to exchange that. So then all I then need to do is to click before the new quote there, and then it will swap it. And you can see now it took maybe 30 seconds or so, and then the transaction is complete and I have this DAI here in my account. So that's the first step there. Now we need to then jump into Binance to be able to withdraw it into the Binance wallet. So I have now logged into Binance, and then you need to search for the crypto that you have exchanged the JMPT into. And as mentioned, that can basically be any crypto, any stablecoin, what you want. But in this case, I chose this DAI here, you can see. So I'll go here. This is a stablecoin there. So then it's basically always has the value of dollar, more or less. So then what I need to do, and that's doesn't matter which coin it is, you go here to deposit. And then you need to select the network. And in this case here, this is the Binance Smart Chain there that we're going to transfer it via, because that is what I had there on MetaMask there. I had the money in there. So you choose this one. And then you get a deposit address and you just copy this. Of course, I blurred mine out for privacy reasons, but I just click to copy it. And then I jump back to my MetaMask wallet. And then once you've opened your MetaMask, you click to send. And then here, this is where you paste the address that you just got. And you see then here, you choose the DAI. Here you can choose between all the different coins you have in your MetaMask wallet, and then you can choose the amount. So you can just say the maximum where there. Again, there is a small gas fee. It's not a very big one, so you need to do this. It says it will likely be in like less than 15 seconds. So then we just need to click next. And then you need to confirm. And then that's basically it. Then all there is to do is to wait until it actually arrives into your Binance wallet. So I just jumped to my inbox and it was maybe like 2 minutes or so. And then I got an email confirming that the money did go into my Binance account. We can also jump to Binance and you can see the approximate amount was there, right? It's like almost the same there. There was again like a small fee. So it's more or less the same. I got it in there. But I also had like, you know, a few cents here already. So that's why the amount here is a tiny bit higher than what you saw inside my inbox there. So this shows you there that this is how you actually withdraw. So there's a little bit of extra steps, but now I do have the money from JumpTask in my Binance wallet. So as you can see, it is possible to get money from JumpTask into Binance. There is a few extra steps, but if you're a little bit familiar with crypto, then it's really not hard. You just need to know how to do it a couple of times, then it's very easy. But if you're not familiar with crypto or don't feel comfortable about it, then JumpTask is actually not the right option for you, in my opinion. Then there are other better options to earn some extra money online instead. But if you want to know more about JumpTask or see how to join, I will leave a link below to a full tutorial I have on my website. I will also leave a link I have of the best get paid to sites. So if you're interested in other rewards or in general, just other get paid to sites, you can also check that out. But no matter what, I hope this video helped you. And if it did, make sure to hit the like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about different ways to make money online.